Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to cook simple and easy crab curry. Let's see the ingredient. I have 1 kilogram of crab that cleaned with turmeric water. On my left here, I have 5 tablespoons of fish curry powder. You can use any brand that you like. A bit of curry leaf. 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of fennel seed powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and salt to taste. And also I have tamarind, about 1 tablespoon. On the top here, I prepare 6 to 7 small onion, 3 green chilies. If you want your curry more spicy, you can increase your amount of chili. And I have 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, crushed, 1 tomato, 1 teaspoon of fennel grit seed. Okay, let's come and see the way of cooking crab curry. And it's hot enough. Now you can add oil. We can add fennel grit seed. Add onion. Green chili, once the onion turned to very nice golden brown color, we can add garlic ginger paste. Add curry leaf. Add I'm going to add now fish curry powder. Turmeric powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, and fennel seed powder. All mix it well, and you can add a bit water. We wait for 5 minutes, leave it to boil. Mix it well. And we add black pepper, 1 teaspoon that we crushed. Finally, we add 1 tablespoon of tamarind juice. Bit of salt, and we leave it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Our crab curry is ready. Please try this crab curry at home, and if you like it, please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to see the description below for the ingredient. Thank you.